channel, Digital Big Stevie.
Naomi Osaka is a professional tennis player who represents Japan country. She was born on 16th October in 1997 in Chuo-Ku, Osaka in Japan. Her parents are Tamaki Osaka and Leonard Francois. Osaka's father is from Haiti and her mother is from Hokkaido, Japan. Naomi has an older sister named Marie, who is also a professional tennis player. Her parents had met when her father was visiting Hokkaido while he was a college student in New York, USA. Naomi lives in Boca-Ration, Florida, United States. Her father is a Haitian and mother is a Japanese. Osaka came to prominence at the age of 16 when she defeated former US champion Samantha Stosur in her WTA Tour debut at the 2014 Stanford Classic. Naomi is the reigning champion in Women's Singles Australian Open and the US Open. She is ranked number 1 in the world by the Women's Tennis Association and she is the first Asian player to hold the top ranking in singles. Naomi has won the 3 titles and reached 5 finals on the WTA Tour. In 2016, she reached her first WTA final at the Pan Pacific Open in Japan to enter the top 50 of the WTA rankings. Naomi Osaka made her breakthrough into the upper echelon of women's tennis in 2018 when she won her first at the Indian Wells Open. Osaka won the US Open in the same year in September, defeating 23-time major champion Serena Williams in the final to become the first Japanese player to win a Grand Slam singles tournament. Naomi Osaka won her second Grand Slam title at the 2019 Australian Open. She is known for multi-ethnic background and candid personality. On the tennis court, Naomi has an aggressive playing style with a powerful service that can reach 125 miles per hour or 200 kilometers per hour.
Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please hit a like, share, subscribe, and press the bell button for latest updates. Thank you.